Who sets millage rates?
Taxing authorities. And that would be the county governments, like a city or town, the schools, the water management districts, anything like that. What these guys do is they set a budget and then they figure out the millage rate to come up with the money, essentially. And that's how they fund the budget and everything they need for the county.